Jordan was in control of Jerusalem.
My dad was born in Hebron. My grandfather Hebron. My grandmother Hebron. His grandfather. His grand-grandfather. We are in our house for over 1,000 years. Look, I can show you our house till now. You think you're going to remove us? You'll never be able. Not you. Not the new generation. That, and you know that. Someone wants to steal something from you. Go to him. Yes. No, they still.
But why are you doing the same things to the Palestinians? Why are you doing the same thing to the Palestinians? Stop crying.
I was saying, oh my God, you're going to repeat this thing. History is literally being repeated right now.
You know what? You're saying, kids, and you're bringing them up.
No, we're not. You're bringing them up.
They
need
the right. They're getting the right.
You know what?
We brought them up to get the right.
You saw those Israelis hitting them. You saw them. What was that?